why online gaming is important for us. We have many points for this. Why online gaming is important for, basically not for us, basically for kids. I have some points for discussing with you that online gaming makes the kids sharper and mentally more active. The games generally have various levels and missions to be completed in limited times. That makes a child to manage their time, and sometimes that child should complete that mission that teaches the time management to that child. And second, mind and hand coordination. For example, if we are playing a PUBG, PUBG is a very trending game in India and in outside country also. In PUBG, there is a cursor. If you will not coordinate your hand with your mind, then you can't move your cursor in forward, and the player which is standing over there, it can't move forward. So this is one of the important and the main advantages that the kid experiences while playing online games. He or she learns to coordinate his or mind with her action on her head while executing those actions, and they develop mentally strength. So third, kids tend to become socially active, interactive, and play complete strangers online. It helps them in a social life too. So I am having some 10 ways in which video game is good for you. First, video games may slow down your aging. Your aging is a, so you can understand by yourself, and better decision making. It makes your decision making very well when you are playing a video game instead of you are studying a lots of book. That makes your knowledge. That understands the way what you are studying. But if you are playing a game and if you want to win that, so you have to make a quick decision in that. And game can help not hurt your eyesight. Some people say that if you are playing online games and if you are continuously playing, so it weaks your eyesight. But indeed, it's not. And video games can make you less antisocial. Some people say that you are completely devoted your half of your time to that video game, and you are social, and you are not giving a time to any other. And you are not giving time to any other things, but it's not true. He or she is giving her full time in that. But if you are giving her time, if he or she is giving full time in that, it makes a person better, and it makes a decision making or a mental power better, and it's make a child the better thinker. So games are enhance your ability to learn and help to improve eye coordinate, improve focus and attention. Video games may help treat depression. In today's world, depression is the main cause of depression. Is like it's a common thing in our normal people that some people say that he is going into a depression. So why he is going into a depression? So video games help that person to come out of that depression. And video games can help to stay fit. Some people say that if you are playing a video game, then you are having an unfit, and this makes you unfit. So please don't play. Go outside and play. That's making you fit. But this is not a truth. Indeed, it's make a person mind healthy. And video games can help couples. So, thank you.